Tonight, tragedy strikes Roosevelt County. We're learning a man was killed following an explosion at a farm. It happened 5 miles north of Wolf Point. Emergency crews say an outbuilding had been destroyed when leaking propane ignited. The explosion caused nearby soil to collapse and it filled the interior of the building, killing a man inside. At this point, the victim's name has not been released.